been a great week so far, so unbelievable.
Can you sum it up? Just from start to finish?
Crazy in a good way.
Yeah.
You know, everything thrown at you and all the good challenge and stuff, it's been awesome.
What do you take out of this? What have you learned?
Just that I can come out here and compete with these guys, and just gotta trust your game plan and just have fun when you play.
Had you ever played any links golf before the amateur? The amateur was at a links.
Not really. I played the Junior British Open about 4 years ago, yeah. But nothing linksy at all. No. Yeah.
Takes some getting used to, doesn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, it's a completely different game. You gotta adjust and you gotta learn the slopes and you gotta run it up and just adjust your game to links. It's a completely different game to anywhere else. So it's good.
Going to be hard to come down from this?
Maybe a little bit, but I think I'll come back once the tournament gets going and refocus on what I need to do.
That's a match play event, is it not?
Yeah, 3 days and then...
Do you do stroke play first?
Top 16 going to match play, sweet 16.
After stroke play?
Yeah, 3 days of stroke play.
That's right, okay.
So, it'll be a good tournament.
All right, well, congrats.
Appreciate it. Thanks, Bob.